every moment for God in the life is like a person, and it comes. The word magic, M-A-G-I-C, what it means to me is M-A-G-I-C, me and God in company.
All right.
M-A-G-I-C. You see, there is no real magic except when we're in company with God, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. When we're in company with Him and fellow people, it's a wonderful thing that happens. That's why I call it magic. But every moment from God is alive. The moment I walked in here today and saw this, it was alive. Now that moment comes down here, it's like a person. When it comes, it's like a live person. When that moment comes, it's like a live person, and it has a purpose. Because everything from God has a purpose. So that moment that comes has a purpose. And that moment, like a person, has a purpose. And the only difference between it and the average person is that moment knows why it's here. So it comes from God with a purpose. And if you catch the divine purpose of the immediate moment, then you'll catch the magic. Because it's a message from God. It's a seed planted in our spirit, in our mind, in our soul. And if we catch it, there'll be a peace and there'll be a joy. In that moment, you may not see it, will be planted and the harvest will come. God has a plan, and the ram is always in the bushes. He's always figured out how to take care of you. And we are like this newspaper. Everywhere we go, people are reading. In this particular case, I was in Japan not too long ago, and so we got a Japanese newspaper. So everywhere we go, people are reading us. How do we look? Are we smiling? Are we upset? Are we mean? Are we rude? Are we honest? Do we love God or not love God? Do we say we love God and then go out and do God terrible things? Well, operate in love and you'll find that God loves us all, and He pours wisdom into us. He pours knowledge into us. He pours love into us. And it's in us, because there's a body of Christ, not just one person. We're all members of the same family. And as He pours those things into us, like I said, He's got a sense of humor. If you pay attention to Him and listen and catch the moment, remember, M-A-G-I-C. If you don't catch the moment, then everything He's poured into you will disappear.
Wow.
That if you catch the moment and figure it out, peace and joy will be the result, and that moment will come into your life. It will take shape and form with each personality, each person. It will take on all the color of your mind, the color of your thoughts, the color of your love, and it changes and becomes alive. And you will be able to take what is always from God. Everything is a seed. And He gave us out of a little joke. Faith operates by love. He always has the ram in the bushes. He has always answered it. Love. And so He said, I'm going to teach people this magic. So He wrote a song. And the people that made it popular were the Loving Spoonful. And the name of the song was This Magic Life. For some reason, I walked in here today at the exact drive point to bump into her. And I felt in my spirit great things were going to happen. Things that you don't even know about in your life and in your offspring's life.